Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I did a survey about a week ago asking if I should do more natural hair videos, and the response overwhelmingly was yes. So this is gonna be my first kind of natural video. I don't want to call it a natural hair journey per se because I don't feel like it was a journey for me. Like it was just no other option, I guess to say. I got perms my whole life. Never really saw a problem with it. My hair was always healthy. It grew. I don't know. It just wasn't an issue for me. I danced a lot when I was younger, so it made not made more sense, but it made it easier for me, I will say. So like my hair was always straight. It was easy to straighten, whatever, whatever. When I got to college, it was a little bit harder because who was gonna perm my hair living in Ohio? And my sophomore year, I ended up trying to perm my hair in a dorm room, and that was the end of it for my hair and perms. It started breaking off. I think I had dyed it too, so I really just wasn't taking care of it. And if you hear a little tingling noise, it is my dog. Yeah, and I wasn't taking care of it at all, so I just decided no more perms, cut it off, and let's see what happens. So I cut it in about April of this year, and this is it blown out now in December. So I'm just gonna insert some pictures in later on so you can see the evolution of my hair, I guess. Also, shout out to Lock Royalty for this amazing shirt supporting natural people and people who wear locks and all the sorts. So, if you want one, check them out. Thanks for watching, guys.
All the trees high enough, baby. Leaves so high, your feet won't touch the ground. Would you look up, baby? It's piled up with purple skies. I promise everything gon' be alright. I promise everything gon' be alright. Try, everything gon' be alright.